Hello everyone and welcome back. First of all, I would like to thank every single one of you who subscribed my channel despite my English accent and my sometimes wrong pronunciation. As some of you may already know, I now live in Italy, but I was born in Romania. Therefore, my mother tongue is Romanian. I chose to do my tutorials in English in order to be able to reach as many of you as possible. And therefore, I'm asking you to be clement and to bear with my English. Today, I'm gonna share with you a really simple beauty tip. I'll show you how you can do it yourself, your own alcohol-free toner. All you need is a floral water, otherwise known as herbal water, essential water, hydrolate or hydrosol. Floral water is formed during the extraction process of the essential oils by steam distillation, and it contains some of the water-soluble micromolecules of essential oil as well as water-soluble plant components. The herbal waters are skin-friendly and are 100% pure. Therefore, you can use them directly on your skin. Remember that you have to refrigerate them in order to maintain their awesome properties. Herbal waters are not just water to which essential oils have been added. They are a true part of distillation that cannot be manufactured synthetically. As usual, I'll share with you two versions of alcohol-free toner, the easy one and the more complex one. The easy version consists in simply picking the floral water you like best as a fragrance and which is most suitable for your skin type, and simply transfer it in a spray bottle. Just to give you some hints, for an acne problem skin, the most suitable floral water is the patchouli or the tea tree water, or otherwise for an oily and greasy skin, lavender, rosemary, mint floral waters are the best. For some more hints on which floral water to use for different skin types, please don't forget to check out my blog beautyfoodtips.com. Having an oily skin, I usually use lavender floral water, which I adore for its amazing, powerful regenerative effects and for its calming fragrance, and witch hazel floral water, which has astringent and soothing properties. After your morning care routine, simply spray it onto your face on your clean skin. Should you not have the spray bottle, you may also use a cotton pad. You may either combine them or simply use them singularly. A great tip if you want to make your makeup last all day long is to spray the toner all over your face when you're done. The more complex version is mixing these two floral waters, adding some aloe vera gel, and which stimulates the immune system and increases local blood circulation in the skin, silk or rice or wheat proteins which nourish and smooth the skin, some vegetable glycerin, which is an effective emollient and moisturizer, attracting water, and a preservative. If you do not have or do not want to use a preservative, make sure to make a small quantity which will last you for a week or so. And that was all. I really hope you have enjoyed the tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. Don't hesitate to leave me a comment in the comment area down below with which other beauty tips you'd like to see. If you'd like to see more hair tips, facial masks, or I don't know, more elaborated recipes for homemade cosmetics, let me know. Don't forget to like the video, thumb up, to share it, and to subscribe for more beauty tips. Bye! Un saluto speciale a Stefano ed al suo magnifico gruppo L'Arte dello Spignato. Se volete approfondire questa meravigliosa arte, non mancate di raggiungerci su Facebook. Vi lascerò nell'info box del video il link al gruppo. Ciao!